Same cell. Way.
Way.
I've drowned. Oh, that sounds nice. There's music.
And I can see that, yeah, the water is kind of cool.
Oh, it's beautiful, honestly. When it's daytime, KO, the water just looks unreal. We're in, guys. We're in, finally. Yeah. Right. Change your sensitivity down to 2, I reckon. And then we'll quickly run through a couple of bits, I reckon, before we get
I'm still thing. Loading, boys.
Yeah, me there too.
I'm under settings.
I reckon KO's. You loaded it onto your SSD, have you, KO?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did.
That's what you're in, then. I'll put mine on my external.
Gameplay. So, mouse sensitivity down to 2?
I would have said so, mate. It's quite harsh to start with.
Okay.
I mean,
what about field of view? That's probably okay, right?
Whack it up to 90. Yes, lads. Right, let's get the settings. Let's go. Gameplay. Yeah, that's great. Field of view all the way up to 90. I'm done.
Right, where's the sensitivity on this thing?
It's in escape settings, gameplay.
Aha. Uh-huh.
That's much better.
Yeah, that's much better.
Yeah, I'm not going to take a chance.
Karoo's named our ship, HMS Albino.
And there you go.
And there you go.
Diamond Albino. Diamond Albino.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, who's this dude?
Although in the US we say albino.
Yeah, sure. I'll talk to mysterious stranger. My name is George and I may hold the key. Okay, so level 5, we might be able to get into whatever he's holding then behind it. Right, KO and Ken, if you press Q and hold it, that brings up your menu.
Yep.
And then you've got your compass. All you have to do is just what I messed up on. I thought you had to click it, but you don't. You just hover over it and let go of Q and then that'll give you that item.
Cannonballs, bananas, compass, bucket, lantern, shovel. I don't know what the hell that is.
Be a telescope, I'd imagine, by the sound of it.
Okay. And then a piece of wood.
And a piece of wood.
That's it. If you come out here, look at that. Beautiful, guys. Beautiful. HMS Albino.
Oh, got a cup. A music box.
That's it. So. Oh, there's a galleon here already, isn't there? Oh, no, it's ours.
It's ours. Yay!
There's our boat, guys. We've finally got in. We've finally got a boat. So, have a quick look around the... Oh, fucking hell. Can't even get in the boat. Oh, yeah, that's it.
I gotta get out of the bar first.
BD, kill someone. Right, this is a big ass ship and I've never sailed this.
Hey!
Is somewhere around here is, where's the end pipe? Down here, I think, guys. Somewhere down here is going to be like you can store stuff. So we've got cannonballs here.
Yep.
Wooden planks there. There's our map is here. Where's KO?
Someone's drowned.
I'm going to swim, is he? Right, okay. Right, it does look like we've got all these sails to do as well. So we've got set sail angle, set sail length. Jesus Christ, we're going to have a right old game here, okay?
This is amazing.
Beautiful,
it's
isn't it?
Gorgeous.
Right, where's KO?
Well, you know.
Apart from echoing a little bit, boy.
I can see it. Yeah. So, right, guns and stuff are.
Jesus Christ, let me dex this.
Prison cell down here as well, by the way. So you can actually capture someone and put them in prison?
Oh, I died. I died in the bar.
You died? How?
Drowned!
I got this stupid lantern. It won't let me get rid of the lantern.
Show them where you get crack. Yes, I will do, Hunter, for sure, mate. As soon as we set sail. Alright, I'm gonna go for the armory's down here. Blunderbuss, I think, instead of the pistol, I think. Sort of. Right. Where's KO this time?
I'm hanging out by the boat. Well, the ship. Alright, I think I got it this time.
Oh, here he is. Right. That will do, Hunter, as soon as he sets out.
KO.
I think the best thing at night is for us to turn our lanterns off at some point when we start sailing, because we're going to get smashed up. Right, Voyage is down there, so we'll vote for it. And then if you guys vote for it as well, then we can start it. Here we go.
Kaboomio!
Thunder swipes, pitiful pinch, pit pinch. Right, what do you reckon then, gents? Who's on what? We're going to need someone sailing or steering. Someone on sails. I guess someone on bloody galley is going to have to be map. Oh, maps discovered. Right.
I'll help with the anchor.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Who wants to actually do the steering?
Yeah, you do that.
Okay.
Captain.
I think you can see the map look through this little grill. It's not the best. But
yeah, you can see where you're going, sort of.
Yeah. So I've just got, he's given us a map, so I can't remember how I get the map.
I've got it. Map radio.
No, look, so I can show you, Ken, as well.
How do you get up?
Right, do you want to come down here? Because we're going to have to find on the map this. We're going to have to match this.
How do you get the map up?
Press E. We're looking for this. Look at me, KO. We're looking for that island on that map.
Okay, so it's like a drumstick kind of chicken.
Yeah. So we need to try and find that on this map.
Whoop, right there. Wait, back. Is that it there?
Is that it there?
Scurvy Island?
That looks like it.
Is that it?
Good shout.
Well, I don't know. Better not check the map again.
Let's have a look. I don't know, actually. No.
Okay.
I don't think it is.
Looking for nearly a white, full white piece of island. Nope, yeah. too many holes in that. Can't be too far away, it's newbie land.
Yes, the first one. Yep. Look at us, we're struggling to even find an island.
Well, that'll take...
Chicken
aisle? That's what I thought. Nope. It's not the same shape.
Oh my god. We'd be an hour getting there, boys.
Cutlass clay.
That's got to be closer to where we are. It's got to be.
Must be. Right, where are we? So we're up there. Here, Lonely Isle. Right,
look, there we are.
Right there.
Lonely Isle. All right.
Right, so okay.
We made it too hard.
Okay, so we're going to want to go southeast. Yeah, we're going to go southeast. I'll get up on the steering. We'll have to put the anchor down, then the sails, aren't we? I'll chip in with the sails as well.
I'm afraid to walk out on this thing because I'll probably fall in and drown again.
Right. Set sail length. That is going to be... Right, oops. Set sail length. That's me. Set sail length is left and right.
Yeah, my gun works. Alright, so we're headed southeast. Gotta come port just a wee tad more.
Yeah, so angle sets your sails left and right, and then length is obviously up and down. Right, is the anchor up?
Yes.
Right, are we being shot at?
Are we?
I don't know, I just heard something. There's a ship on the side, there's a ship. Left side.
Looks like he's
crashed.
This should be pickings.
This could be, couldn't it?
Alright, I'm gonna come back and grab a cannon.
Yeah, I'll try and steer around to him, guys.
Are we gonna take him out?
Yeah, we'll have a go, should we? We could jump on board and nick his stuff.
How do you shoot? Just a normal shoot button.
Yeah, normal stuff, mate. Can we go sails left or right? I can't, I'm having trouble seeing.
Yeah, where the hell do we go?
We're going straight at him, aren't we? Yeah, I'm going to need to get... Can we go sails left or right? Whatever. What way's the wind go? If you look at the top of the crow's nest, the wind's behind us. Right,
the wind's going towards us. The wind's coming towards us.
Okay.
Yeah, come right. There you go. Straight on.
Ramming speed!
Yeah, really. He's not going to be broadside to us, but that's kind of a good thing, because if he can shoot, then...
Is he shooting at us, or is he shooting at something else?
Don't know.
No, he's not shooting at all. Oh, he's running. Nope. Maybe he's stuck there. Can you guys see him from back there yet?
I can't see anyone there, no. Maybe he's on... He might be looking down below, or the island looks like. I'll say start shooting him in a second.
Cool, getting used to shooting this.
Not quite there.
We're going to have to get these sails up, slow us down. We'll keep going.
The wind's blowing towards us, so it's not going to help.
Go.
You see him?
No, I can't see him at all.
Okay, he's just right off the front quarter.
Are we going to ram in speed?
Yeah, come right.
Are you ready?
Are we going to shoot?
Yeah, shoot. Do it. Take him.
Jesus, right over the top.
Whoops. Yeah, he missed.
Oh, man, we are useless in that forest.
All right.
I need some more. Right. Yeah, me too.
Fire.
Just a couple, I think.
All right, so...
Get used to it if we were to be put on. I reckon he's left his ship or something, though. Him and Tanya or anything. Unless he's dived down sailing that ship there. Don't forget we can put the sails up as well. Oh, you gotta hold the load button. Yeah, if you can, basically, the sails are definitely catching now. Swing us hard right.
Got to 90 degrees down.
Alright, these cannonballs there. Yeah, they're all locked and loaded, are they, KO? I mean, we could actually go and check if he's got any loot. We could go and anchor up next to him, couldn't we?
I could swim over and get on.
Wow, this is high up. Crow's nest. Jesus Christ. Wow.
How do you lower the sails?
You press your up and down key as if you were running.
F6 still.
Whee!
Up button, W, and down with X.
Now that wind's caught us.
Yeah, if we bring them up now, I say we jump on the ship. You want to set this one, mate? Where are we?
Runaway ship! Is he escaping? His sails have gone up.
He is, isn't he? He's moving, isn't he? I wonder if he's actually there, you know?
His sails are up, over to the right.
Yeah, we've put all ours up by now, haven't we? We are the first pirates in the seven seas, guys. Right, we're going at him.
Alright. All the sails again.
I'll put them down, they're down.
Oh, good for you.
What, another ship or the sunken ship?
No, the sunken one. Sunken one.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, we want to go to this island, we've got X on the map. BD says, thank you for the service, K.A.
My pleasure, I do it again. Oh, you know what? The aft sails aren't down. That's what we want slow.
The what?
The aft sails aren't down. The only ones that are up are the front sails. But they're pretty full. We're doing okay.
Oh.
Hey, can you come right just a wee tad there, Captain?
No problem. Well, I'm going to steer us
in. Okay, we've got to bring in the sails and drop the anchor.
Seriously. Yeah, sails are going up. Oh, shit. Drop the anchor. Oh, it's going down. Oh, shit. We are... Fucking useless pirates! Right, we're filling up with water, guys. We're filling up with water.
Sinking ship! Sinking ship!
I'm already on the beach, fellas.
Yeah, you go on the beach, KO, while we repair the ship. We've busted holes in it, guys.
Jesus Christ, it's deeper than me.
Oh great, I got skeletons here.
Hold on, KO, our ship is sinking, mate.
Yeah, well, I'm getting attacked by freaking skeletons.
Right, Ken, I've done the holes, mate. I hope you're alright over there, KO, don't you?
Yeah, I wasted two skeletons. They just pop up out of the sand.
Oh, we are good.
Guys.
We are on our way, boy.
I hope your moustache is falling off.
Oh, there's a pig here. Do I shoot the pig or what?
No, we're all right with the pig at the minute.
Oh, the pig's going swimming. All right. Benson, you guys fixed the hole?
Yeah, we're all ready. We're all good.
Okay, where's the moolah?
Your moustache is falling off.
How do you look at the damn map?
Okay, Mac, how are you, buddy? Yeah, we're sinking ship, and one of our crewmates decided to jump overboard.
Well, we didn't know it was sinking.
Yeah.
Is there an X on the map? I can't look at the map. What's the button to look at the map?
Yeah, you get the map. Right. Get the map.
Press E, get your map out, and then you press left click to have a look. So.
Oh.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, that was me.
Jeez.
The worst pirate at sea. Hang on, we've got a golden pig over here. These are pretty sought after.
Alright. Oh, here come the freaking skeletons again.
If we had a case, we could pick up that pig, because he's got a pig on it. Right, let's figure out where we are on this island.
I don't have any more ammo, which is probably a good thing.
Pick down either.
No, you should hit it straight away, really.
Oh dear.
You gotta find where these other rocks are.
Yeah, I think it's right at the starting position, where our boat is almost. Now, let me swim back over here. We can't even do the first mission, then. Hey, look, see, Karoo, you should be on board, mate. Karoo's just giving us a banging idea. Go back on the ship.
Oh, there's a skull island.
Is it what?
Skull island.
What, the skull's come up, is it?
Yeah.
Everyone, all the big boys will be running to that then.
Yeah, it's like an event, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a big PvP event and PvE, but I don't try to even get nowhere near it at the moment. We can't even kill a pig. We couldn't even shoot a moving ship just now. Good shout,
coming back. Where's my health?
Yeah, true, okay, Matt.
Alright, where are you guys at?
We're definitely on the right island, guys, aren't we? Please tell me we're on the right
island. Oh, that skull cloud is pretty cool.
Yeah, that's basically, when that shows, KO, that's an event starting. To go and take out one of the main captains on the map, and you get a shit ton of loot. Loads of chests, everything. But the problem is, everyone else and their mums goes there as well. But guys, you're never going to believe it.
We're on the wrong map.
We're on the wrong fucking island! Where's that gun?
We're what?
Ouch.
We're on the wrong damn island!
No.
Oh my god. Right. Fucking hell. We need to go.
Alright, I'm coming back.
We need to go south, I think. Jesus.
Yeah. Oh, mate.
Right. Fucking hey. The worst pirates. Oh, right, let's get these sails down. Get anchor down. That's a tiny little island. Right, let's go.
This looks familiar.
Jesus, guys.
Okay, I couldn't get any ammo.
This is not good. Go on, walk the plank before I get it. I'll walk in a minute,
K-Man.
Okay, got it.
Right, so, there's the rocks.
I found it.
Found it.
Yeah, no, I'm getting eaten by snakes.
Oh shit!
And skeletons.
Well, taking the skeleton, make a snake.
Oh, I'm coming to get in the way.
Alright, taking the skeletons. I need a banana. Right. Oh shit, be honest, Ken.
Okay, watch out.
Done. Right, let's grab this then. Get the booty, guys, get the booty! Finally found something! Seafarer's chest.
Pick it up, boy.
Take the honors, guys.
Yeah, go for it, boy.
Got it.
That's it.
Let's go.
Let's get back. Let's go and deliver this thing before we get attacked.
Go and grab that and then that'll give us a bit of coins, mate. Finally, we done a mission. Searching the wrong island for half hour. When we start getting better and getting good at it, we'll hide them up in the crow's nest, the more expensive ones. Just hide it where you want for a second. KO, maybe down here somewhere. I'm just gonna grab some ammo for it, guys.
How long does it take me to not be like this?
Pretty much. We're at another outpost. This outpost here will do us, guys. Trade it in.
Is this the outpost we need?
BD, first one to answer. See that little pirate there? Yeah, the barrel in the corner, that's it.
Oh boy.
Right, sails up, guys.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get too far on the
front. Oh shit, put the anchor down. What's going on?
Come left really fast. Oh, sweet.
There you go, boys. That's how you do it.
Those are some crazy air brakes.
Right, where did you drop that? Where did you drop that chest?
Down by the stairs. Get over here.
If you carry on drinking, okay, you start throwing up as well.
Well, you're the one that took the acid, so we're not doing that.
Right.
I'm a lousy, drunk.
You press X and I'll...
Well, actually, I'm fun as hell, but, you know. Okay,
You're being powered by the anchor at the moment.
where are the steps? We need to return it to the guy and then we actually get some money.
Okay.
The bottom corner. Yes, the baron in the bottom corner. There's only a few of you in there, actually, yeah.
Okay, I'm on the island, but I can't see anybody. Alright, I'm following you, buddy.
Yeah, follow me, mate. Just need to get there before anyone attacks us, ransacks us for our loot.
Yeah, well, you guys are armed, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm armed.
that was cool. The leaping thing is awesome. Makes you look like ninja pirate.
Yeah, there's the bar. Just need to find the gold guy. Yeah, it looks like it's between you and Karu, BD, anyway. right, here he is, here. Hand him in, we should get some gold.
So F to self, R to talk, eagle-eyed accountant,
F to
self, acquiring company, tell me what the gold is doing for me, why do I need, I don't want to talk to you anymore.
K.O.
Yeah.
You want to sell it to him, mate?
Yep, F.
Yay! And then that fetch your
Yay! Alright.
Finally
got
a bit of gold.
I'm rich.
176, it just said in my window.
Yep.
That fetch your rank up as well.
And we've got a gold hoarder's reputation.
Yeah, so we can do another one from him. Or we can do a merchant one. Then quests, I can't remember. Tab, Rob, got it. Gold order, foragers, E. Let's do... how do I get it then? Wondrous Corn, foragers. Okay, I think I've got to come down here. And put this in there, yeah. E, preparing for it. Right, guys, you got to go and... click on the voyage because I'm going to go and vote for one. I've just put one down to do our next voyage. I'm going to learn the ropes a little bit.
Alright, well, I'm full of planks and
yeah, no worries, Boo. I had it a bit more, you can see it though. yeah, VD, you've got two in there, mate, but nothing happened. Oh, someone's on the island, guys. Who's on the island?
I am.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I'm full of cannonballs and stuff, so here I come.
Cool. Okay, right, should have the map now then. No. Ken, can you go on this thing, mate, and stick your knife in it so we can do that voyage, buddy?
You know, you guys are going to leave me behind one of these times, but I'm going to take it personal.
I think we are.
You do know we're going to jam that jetty.
I hope not.
Abandon ship, abandon ship.
Oh, we are the worst fucking pirates. Oh man, we are going down.
Alright, let me go check to see if we got leaks.
Right, yeah, we have. I'm just patching it up now. Where are you guys?
I'm swimming to the island.
Swimming to the island, yeah. Okay, let's go. Jesus, we are terrible. Try posting.
Who the hell just left?
We're putting the shit back in and KO's going for a swim.
Well, I fell overboard. The truth be told.
Right, we need to get some chicken coops as well and some pig pens so we can grab.
Are we at the right island this time?
Are we at the right island? Yes, we should be at the right island.
Because there should be
a
gap.
Right. So wherever the gap is in between the two islands. I'm hoping there's no snakes on this damn one. The person who gets that pirate to get his head popped off. Guys, there's another crew. Northeast. Shit.
Right, I'm on my way back.
I think I don't know if if they're gonna
On my way back. I think we're on the wrong island, by the way.
I don't know if they're gonna be friendly or they're coming this way. I hope they're fucking friendly. Oh no.
I'm near the ship.
Me too.
Right, let's get out of there, boys.
I think they turned around. I think they've done the offs. I think they're leaving.
There's two out there, that's why there's one further on.
Is there?
Yeah, one further out. I see it between two mountain points. Is that the island we're supposed to be on?
Let's have a look at the map quickly. We are absolutely useless. We're not even at the right island again, guys!
Your directions are terrible, boy!
Give me that gun! Awful we are! Absolute fucking awful! I bet KO's still up there, stood there looking at a rock.
No. Thank you very much.
Right, we are definitely at the wrong island. We need to turn completely around.
Around?
We need to go north.
No, we need to go southeast. Southeast.
Northwest.
They're fighting over there. Southeast. I just fell through the floor. They're fighting over there.
I'm looking at the map right now.
Yeah.
And we're up in the middle. The island's actually behind us.
Yeah.
So it's
the front of our boat is going south, so we need to turn around and go north. The map's upside down, if that makes sense.
Okay.
You get it?
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm right. I'm sure
Well, whatever we do, we just got to turn the ship in the which way are we facing?
Hang on, the long bit, fucking this is terrible. The long bit, okay. We are facing northwest,
we have to go southeast.
Please, let's raise anchor.
Right, so wind's going left. So let's put these sails up.
I put two sails directly in the location they need to be. Just to get us going.
Yeah, got the cannons, boom. I've got the cannons.
They're fighting over in that distance.
Right, got your boot. Good man. Fucking terrible, mate. Absolutely terrible.
Right, Millsy, you're steering, boy.
Yeah, okay. No worries, mate. I've just turned my...
That's worked out so far.
Fucking hell. I've turned the sails the wrong way. Oh, my God.
Okay, we're heading north, right into those
rocks. Where's the steering wheel? Just ran straight past it. Oh, man.
Oh, there's a ship or a rock.
Is that a ship or a rock?
I can't tell.
I can't see jack shit.
Oh, man. Yeah, we're all right. We're clear of it.
Right over there is a ship.
There is literally a ship just there.
It's coming toward, go straight, turn left really fast. Please, turn left really fast.
Shit, now the cannons up, this is going to be disgustingly awful.
No, we're going to crash into some rocks.
No way! We're beached!
I'm going to patch them up.
We're beached!
We're beached, though.
That ship's coming in.
Oh shit! Get your guns out.
Get your guns out, boys.
Is it coming in?
No, it's just sitting there.
It's here.
Yeah, it's just sitting there. I can't see no one on deck. Oh, quick, boys, run to attack. Help. Quick! Can someone get these sails right quickly, boys?
I'm just repairing our... Oh shit, I've just shot.
We're getting boned.
I think we're going down. Right, we're
alright. How do you fire the damn can?
Alright, they're over there.
Yep. Yeah. I'm in front of the cannon, but I can't.
You gotta press F.
Okay.
And aim it.
Aim high, boys. Higher.
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 What's that looking like, Ken?
Just landed just in front.
Tell you what, that's looking good.
Ooh, yes.
Did that hit?
I look like it. They are unleashing. I got a full crew, boys. We are hitting big time.
What, we hit them?
They're hitting us now. They've ranged us.
Oh shit! I still can't get
him. Hit it! Oh, he scores!
No. Okay.
Sounds like we're taking a water guard back. Yeah, we are. Shit. Gonna have to get some water out, KO. Oh, cannonball just ran straight past my head! Oh no, it's spinning up, guys. We're gonna have to get some planks. Oh, we're gonna crash you. Fuck it. I'm going for it. Jesus.
Ben,
are you on there?
They got me, boys. They got me. I got slaughtered by about three of them.
Oh, the ship's going down! HMS Albino is going down!
Oh no!
Oh man!
That was amazing. That was absolutely amazing.
Let's board their ship, kick their ass.
You did, Ken?
Yeah, I'm sort of looking at some ghosty stuff.
They shouldn't be dead yet.
Come on, buddy, get up there.
Oh, there's a shark coming after me, Millsy. What? A shark coming after me. Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. At least we didn't find the treasure.
I see somebody floating.
Oh, that's funny as hell.
Jesus Christ, brilliant, guys. Where's the mermaid? Mermaid's behind the... You'll go back here, mate.
Yeah, I'm not dead yet, but I don't know where the hell I am.
Yeah, the mermaid takes you back to the island.
I think it's slightly south from the outpost. It's called Twin something, weren't it? Twin Groves, there it is.
There it is, right. Twin Groves. So we are now currently facing... Right, the front of the boat... Where's the steering wheel? Up there. So the front of the boat is...
In the right place.
Northeast. Seen the Kraken? No, we haven't yet. There's rumours that the Kraken comes if you've got a lot of loot on board.
Okay, drop the anchor, we're gonna hit the rocks. Nope, we're good.
Yeah?
But we want to stop here.
Stop right here, yep.
Lowering the anchor. I don't think we took damage, did we? We're not on anything, are we? Oh shit, we're taking damage, guys. How did we take damage?
What are you done? What are you doing, boys? How do we manage this?
How do we take damage?
No idea.
Jesus, how much water's in here?
I know. Yeah, there's no land here. Get some water out, mate.
We've got a crap shitload down here, boys.
KO, can you come down here and get some water out of me, buddy?
Yeah, why not? Where are you?
All the water's gone. We are empty of water.
Yep, that's me. Arrived late to the...
Right. I'm weary about this ship over here.
So,
we haven't seen the Kraken yet, and I have had...
It's not moving, boys.
What summons it, but
It's still sitting there, so maybe we can dig this up quick and get going.
Yeah. Peter is saying that some people reckon it's when you've got a load of gear on board, so we're safe from the Kraken. We're definitely safe. Right, let's have a look at this map. So it's on the top half.
Yeah, right here.
Straight in there, Kent. Discovered by Kent Harris. Kent, the man.
That's the second one he's found.
It is. Axe.
Oh, there's crabs here. Crabs are good.
Oh, right, let's get this on board and let's get out of here.
Yeah, we've got to try and avoid that damn boat because we are useless if that. We already know.
He's on his way, he's on his way. The boat is on its way. The ship is on its way.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, Kay.
Raise the anchor, boys.
Right, we need the quickest exit we can do. Let me dump that here. Right, let's go. Get on that anchor, KO. I'll get on the anchor, you do the sails, mate.
I'm on the sails. Sails are up, sails are down, sails are down.
Cranking the anchor, cranking the anchor.
That ship's right on us.
Well, literally well close.
It's right on us.
We're trying,
get it up, get it up. Come on, boys. Twist those sails round, twist those sails round.
This is taking ages.
Here they come, they're shooting, they're shooting.
Yeah, get on them, KO, get on them.
Jumped on board. No. Looks like we're outrunning.
Yeah, I'm doing the sails to get us out of the way.
Yeah,
alright, is that. Are we getting land in front? Are we getting land in front?
KO, can you come and get some water out, please, mate? Sure. KO, get down that bottom deck, buddy. You're getting that water nearly drowning there. I've got the blanks in. Managed to escape from
Ken. Yeah, they're miles behind. They don't even know how to do the sails. But we need, I need some help. Though. Where are we going?
Lag.
We've got some rocks in front. Grounding.
No.
No, I think we've done it.
Yeah, we're fine. Straight ahead, Ken. Straight ahead.
We need to get those sails twisted so we can get the wind. Where are we going anyway? We've got to go west, don't we? They're trying to catch up with us. We need the sails.
Okay, what way do you want the sails? Where's the wind?
Watch the wind.
Okay, yeah. Wrong thing. Where's the angle? There it is. Fucking thing.
Hot. Bastards.
Right, done that one. One left. Right, all sails done, Capitan. All sails done.
Alright, how many cannons we got?
Right, we're gonna have to fill these cannons up with none of them. They're all loaded, yeah?
Got it? Okay.
Yeah, I've got it.
Alright, I'm gonna man this one. Maybe I can get a pot shot off the bastard.
Right, loaded. If you grab some cannons. Ken, just be careful
because
there's a fucking island.
I'm trying to see where they are, boy. The sails are in the way.
They're to our right. They're trying to shoot.
Yeah, I know.
They're done.
Watch out, Ken. We've got an island in front of us. Left.
I can see the island. The sails need to turn, though.
Don't worry about that. I've got a trick up the sleeve. 2 seconds.
There we go.
Yeah, we're going to do a handbrake turn. We're going to do it right.
Get those sails going, get those sails going.
Get in sails guard, Karu, KO. Yeah, I'm going to, Karu, I'm going to.
They're turning quick on us, they're turning quick on us.
Yeah, it's, there's got to be another way for this anchor. This is terribly slow.
They're still gonna chase after us though.
Which way do we need to go? West, isn't it?
Miles away, yeah. Where's the nearest out? It's Golden Sands.
Alright, that ship gave up on us.
Exciting.
We wanna go southeast, Kent, southeast.
No, that's the way we've just been going. We've just done a hard 180.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we just done a
map is saying that we're going forward.
Oh, the Kraken's attacking that ship. The Kraken's attacking that ship. Yep.
Is it?
Yeah.
Some right, some
oh,
right.
Shit. There's a Kraken, guys.
It's attacking that ship. Look at that bastard.
I reckon they've got a load of loot on there.
Right, we need an island. We need an island, boys. Give me an island.
Oh, yeah.
2 seconds. Jesus Christ, they're getting smashed up by the Kraken.
Serves them right for firing on the HMS Albino. Albino.
The Albino.
Two.
Going down.
Or we could be like Star Trek and go A, B, C, C, C.
Yeah, if they go down, guys, we could go and stuff.
Well, yeah, except the Albino's there. Or the Kraken's there. The sails, we're going to hit the beach, maybe.
I'm going to put all sails up completely.
Yep.
All sails up now.
Yep, and I'm going to come back and drop the anchor. How's that?
Yeah, perfect. I'm going to grab that last sail, you grab the anchor. This could be our first ever coordination, guys. This could be fucking revolutionary. Look at that. Right.
Oh, this is scary.
It is. All right. I've got the chest. I'm going in.
Okay, I got to grab a banana. Or two.
Incoming shark! Incoming shark!
Shark? Another one.
No, you're fine.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm getting my ass bent by a shark then. When things are starting to finally come together. We just need to learn how to do combat a bit. Right, don't we? So that's what we do. Other than that, we're getting the hang of the ship, I think. I think it works. If KO does the directional and that front sail, I'll get the middle and the back. You do the steering.
Oh, lovely. Thank you.
Well, you can do my job and I'll do yours.
I don't mind. If we get to somewhere, we get somewhere.
I wonder if you can collect a few chests at a time. You know?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, right. Perhaps you should have done that, though. Some more gold, guys. Some more gold.
Oh, look at that.
Bananas and all that sort of stuff that we can.
Yeah, what meals? I think you've got more gold than you do in Hunter.
Oh, we're going to
level 2. You ain't wrong, mate.
Drinking? Where have all my stuff? That's what we gotta do. Okay.
15 planks. And I'm gonna take 2 bananas. Are you puking?
Right, I'm back. What on earth is that?
Yeah, he was drinking. I'm storing cannonballs and stuff.
He's throwing up, you know, you
know, that's crazy.
You dirty bastard.
That's hilarious.
Oh, God, sadly, got him down toilet.
Now we need to flood the ship so we can get some buckets to wash it off.
What a nightmare.
Imagine if there was one more of us.
Yeah.
Is that how many people you can put on the ship? On the ship is four.
Four's maximum, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah. I need to think of another question for the guys. Here it is. Yeah, something refreshed. Sorry, right, it's going on there now. Thank you, buddy. Massively. Anyway, cheers for that, Ken.
Hey, this could replace 80s night for music.
Right. So.
Okay,
this is going down.
Yep, drop the anchor.
So then again, shoot up. Boo, I did it before. I actually... I don't think it's as hard as you think, because the sloop boat is a lot smaller. So you haven't got so much stuff to actually do.
Right, there's nothing on the horizon, boys.
Good stuff, gentlemen. Good stuff. We are actually starting to show some decent piracy.
All right.
So it's on the big part of the island to the bottom right.
All right. I will do my normal gathering of stuff.
Yeah, cool.
Well, you guys find whatever it is.
That was a skeleton.
Okay, there's some cannonballs and some planks over here where I am.
A couple of pigs here.
I'm gonna go back
out. Oh, no, there's loads of stuff here. Banana, cannonballs.
Yep, I'm going back to the ship and...
Wooden planks, lovely. I've got loads of stuff.
Yeah, put them on and get back.
Ah, right, okay. I think I know where I am now. So there's that, the online. Down between a tree and a rock. Found it, Ken?
Not sure.
Tree. Does it show you as soon as you dig it up once?
You hit it straight away. I got it.
Got it? He's the man of this treasure stuff. Oh, yeah.
So I'm hunter-gatherer. All good there.
It's a hell of a lot of fun, boo. I mean, we're just, to be fair, a bit of a shame us if we hadn't tried it together before, because we're really starting to get the hang of the sailing part. You can catch it.
We're not getting cocky though, right?
No, yeah, all right. But honestly, mate, it's a lot of fun. Even solo, I did it when it was on beta. I went in for about half hour and done it. It's a lot of fun. Right, we got it, guys. We can do the next one straight after, can't we? Second smallest little island. Right, okay. The rock. I'll go and grab it.
Ship just went faster. Oh, that's good.
Yeah, I'll go and grab it if you want, guys. Let me try and catch King Crab in the beer and see. Oh, shit! Fucking, that scared the life out of me.
Oh, it's the critters again.
Oh, it looks like we've got some stuff here we can grab as well. So I think it's this one here, actually.
Okay, we got some skeleton critters here.
It's the one with the rock on. One with the rock on. This one. Right, it's this one. Got it. We ho! open it. Well, I don't really want to bump into it. Oh, shit.
Come on back.
Oh,
you got him.
Yeah,
nice shot.
Yeah, we don't want to run into the cracker, but I do want to. You can grab the chickens, and you can grab the.
I got the bananas, and I got the whatever was in that other beer.
Good stuff. Right, we'll take that back. We need some chicken coops and some pig pens. We keep the pig as a pet. Once you keep the pig as a pet, you've got to keep feeding the bloody bananas. Yeah, have a little look, Midnight. You should be alright. But to be honest, why have you only got one fan in? Is your case pretty small? Or your board quite small? I don't know about the Trident 3, to be honest. I'll have to have a look at it. Depending on your case, you should be able to get something else in there.
Oh, look, you can. Going all the way out to the tip.
I reckon if we just go straight ahead.
Yep.
And I'll just whip the anchor down.
And we'll have to cut the sails. Sails.
Sails ain't doing nothing anyway.
No, they're not doing anything.
Yeah, but if we're diving and all of a sudden the wind comes up.
The anchor should be right with the anchor, shouldn't it?
Should be.
I don't know. Okay. Anytime now, right?
Swinging in a bit closer to it.
Right.
Drop that anchor.
I'm diving. Here I go.
Ooh. The wreck of the flying hell. What is this then, guys?
I've got something, I've got a skull in my hand.
Oh, nice.
It's glowing.
Nice, Ken. Don't forget that you do run out of breath.
I'm on the surface.
Oh shit, I think I'm running out of breath.
It's whispering at me. It's telling me to leave you all.
Get out. I'm running out of breath. Quick.
Me too, and I can't get out of the ship.
Oh, I'm out. Where are you, KO?
I'm still in the ship. I can't get out.
Whereabouts? I'm back in the ship. Here, mate.
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm raising anchor.
Where are you, KO?
I'm in the ship. Not our ship. Pirate ship.
So am I. I can't see you. Oh, there you are. Here, mate. Come and follow me.
Oh, okay, there we go. Yep.
Yeah, up there. Straight out.
Are these sunken wrecks the thing to open up the quest? Is it going on?
I think you just sell them in. I think you just sell them, don't you, them things?
No idea, mate.
Yeah, I think you just sell it. I think you can find them on the island, that other island.
Well, I got some planks and some cannonballs.
Nice. Well, if you two have got to go, I'll take the ship back if you want. It's all up to you.
I can hang on till you take it back.
Yeah.
Oh, that shark was straight up your ass, boy. There's a shark in the water.
Is there? Oh, yeah.
There's not one over here.
It's lucky no one did come down, eh?
We've got a couple. We're surrounded by sharks.
Are we?
Yeah. Walk onto the boat, so we're good.
Shoot him. Take a shot. Well, that's lucky we got out when we did then. Oh, yeah.
All right. We got 30 cannonballs and...
So we're pretty stocked up.
I gotta eat two bananas.
Where are we going to sailors? Where are we going to go, boys?
We just need an outpost to chop that thing in, really. So the nearest, whatever the nearest outpost is.
Where are we?
Discovery Bridge. Probably go to the right. Plunder outpost. Well, it's literally just straight east.
Yeah, we just go straight ahead.
Straight east.
Yep.
Good stuff. Right, what are the sails doing? So I went to one forward, yeah?
Want me to take the anchor up?
Please, mate, yeah. I'm just gonna sort these sails out. Yeah, I'm falling off the boat.
Bye, bruv.
Guys.
Did he fall off?
Yeah.
Bye, bruv. Bye.
Oh, no. Damn, the mermaid should come up and get me somewhere. Just keep going, keep going. Yeah, you want to go east?
Come on, hurry up.
Yeah, I've just got to wait for the mermaid. She should put me back on the boat. Oh, what, you start?
Yeah.
I was going to say, the mermaid will come up and put me back on there.
Watch out for the sharks.
Where is he?
He's drowning. Right, there he is.
Choppy old sea out there, boys.
There he is.
Choppy old sea out there. Yeah, we go east to that.
Directly south, Millsy.
Yeah, sorry, that was my fault. Alright, I'm gonna start raising the anchor.
Yeah. I'm ready. All aboard. Nothing. I reckon we've got the bug. We've got something.
I show 318 coins in my basket.
Yeah, that's all I've got. Okay. Take care, guys. Have a good one.
And you, Maddie.
Thank you.
Take care, everybody.
Yeah. See you, guys.
See you soon, lads. Bye-bye.